morning. I'm alive, but that's the last thing on my mind. You believe it's morning. I'm alive, but that's the last thing.
What's up, everyone? So it's still beautiful out. Like, just look at this. Look at this place. So we just checked out the rest of the property, and now we're gonna check out the house. It's pretty messed up, but
yeah, this house is just taken over by these trees.
Yeah, and there's like, I looked inside. There's like a massive pile of bones, like abnormally bones.
What? Yeah, just looking at the bones now. Just a whole pile in here. Yeah.
Like, what are those? They're all kind of the same.
This little guy just crawled out of the floor. Andrew just ran out so fast. I don't know where he went. What? That scared us so bad.
We just met our little friend. You saw.
Andrew got scared and ran, but he came back in.
Didn't know what that was until further review. But I'm just gonna. We're gonna look upstairs real fast then. Yeah.
It's pretty much the whole house.
Yeah.
It just goes around there. If you guys look right here, like I said, the trees are just taking this house over, and this branch is through the roof. I don't know if it's grown through or it fell.
Okay, so we're just on our second little stop on the trip off the road. Just saw this little farm place. Yeah, it has a little house, got some old antiques in it. It's pretty sweet.
We found these trophies just sitting here on this desk. If you come over to this suitcase, it looks like there's the plaques for them. Laramie County Champion. 4-11 Market Lamb. Back in this trailer here, we just found a piano. I wonder if it still works. These keys on this side were pretty loud. I'm surprised that works so good, actually. Yeah, Concord Company, Chicago, USA.
That's cool.
See the back of the piano.
Chicago, USA.
See those working. It actually shows when this piano was tuned. So yeah. It looks like 1983, 1982, and 1981.
It's been tuned in a long time.
Oh, and there's a few on the top also. 88 was the last time it was been tuned. So we were able to find a way into the shed. And there's some crazy stuff in here. We have the piano in the other part. Andrew was obsessed with this truck because he says it's worth a lot. Those tin toys like that. So we'll see what else we can find in here.
Yeah, maybe that'd be crazy if there's like a snowmobile or something.
Got this old snowmobile here. The key's right here to it. Got the key right here, the little Wilson keychain. I don't think it'd start though. It's super old.
That's like a retro snowmobile.
Our next stop led us to an old underground missile base dating back to the years of the Cold War. This explorer will be posted in its own video, but here's a sneak peek for now.
Communications room. I think that might have been, I don't know where that came from.
Our next stop was a quick one at what seemed to be an old shoemaker's house. We took a quick look inside and then made our way to the town of Sunrise.
It'll take the day.
Okay, what's up, guys? So we just got to Sunrise. We were greeted by some dogs. So
there's one over there right now. Oh, wait. Oh, it's somewhere over there.
We're seeing if we can find the owners to talk to them. We're not sure if stuff is locked up or not, but we've talked to people that have been here, and they just said, you know, it'd probably be good to check in the owner. We came to this no trespassing sign and looked at it, and there's a number on it.
We headed back to the closest town so we'd have phone service and decided to call the number we found on the sign.
Hello. Can we even message me? We'll call you back.
Hi, you reached John. Can you leave a message? Thanks.
At the tone, please record your message.
Oh, hello, John. We were just inquiring about Sunrise. There's a couple of photographers, and we realized it was all gated off. And then we saw a trespassing sign and saw this number on it. So we were just calling to see if there's any way we could maybe gain access for an hour or two. I'm Andrew, and I'm with my friend Dakota. And I'd be really thankful if you call this back and maybe gave us some information. Feel free to call me back. Thanks. Have a good one. We just called the guy from Sunrise, the number. He didn't answer, so we texted him too, so hopefully he'll get back to us. But anyways, it's evening time anyway, so we're just going to leave that for tomorrow. Hopefully we can explore it. But we're roughing it this trip, so we just found this nice area. We're just going to park the car. Hopefully no one bothers us. We're just going to spend the night. I think it's going to work out. It's pretty nice over here, so see how it goes. Check in with you once it gets dark. What's up, everyone? So you see night has fallen here in near Guernsey, Wyoming. And we've got a train rolling by. It's peaceful. So we just talked to John, the owner of Sunrise. It looks like we're confirmed. We get to explore tomorrow, so that's going to be sick. Bright and early at 8, we got to meet him up there, I think right inside the gate. So that's going to be so sick. So yeah, we're going to get a good night's sleep. Hopefully it goes all to plan. Alright, just about to head to Sunrise. We'll see you there. Okay, so we just walked in, found John, super cool dude. He just talked to us and he's letting us just ride up. So we're gonna get to explore the YMCA, and I think there's like a mine and some stuff up there, maybe a house or two, so we're gonna go check it out, but we're just able to drive in, so that's pretty sweet.
So we're at our first stop, which is the YMCA, and behind me, we got a brief history on the town. Apparently most of the houses were burned here because they didn't want them on the tax reports. There's a few houses up top, but a lot of them were burned down, and the owner of the town has been keeping up with this stuff. So it should be pretty nice, pretty interesting, so let's go check it out. It's 100 years old, so it's 101 years old now.
It's pretty old.
Looks like they had a party for it in here. There's a little history on it in here. A small museum. There's a few rooms down here, pretty small. We're gonna head upstairs now to the gym.
Oh,
wow. Here it is.
David left us a ball.
Right behind the stage, we just found this little ladder. Looks like it goes to an attic. We can go up there and see. Okay, just climbed up here. There's Andrew. It looks like it's just rafters up here. It's pretty dark. Walking around up here, I just found this rope right here, and I wonder if it was like to put down backdrops if there's ever plays onto the stage. Back down now. You can see where they'd put lights in right here for plays right in front of the stage. We're going up to the little balcony that looks out onto the gym.
Look, here's the like, big power thing.
The entrance found like these bloody handprints all over the door and down the wall. Going down to the basement now where there should be a bowling alley.
Damn, this bowling alley?
Found the lanes right here.
Crazy.
This lane right here is pretty nice. Those ones that looked like it was ripped up. But we got one good one here. Still got the pins and even a ball here. Oh, oh god, why'd you tell me that? Just found the old scoreboard. Got Shorty and Barbara.
Shorty?
Got all the names on there. There's this one too. We got the high bowling score here. Looks like Emmy has the highest on here with 201. Got Frank, 200. We got this room back here. Looks like bathrooms. Or stalls, maybe. This is a room next to the bathrooms.
Although
there's these things? Like no, it's like mining department.
Mining things?
Yeah.
Guess that makes sense.
And then there's this long room. There's so many papers. This is a room of papers.
What is this?
Oh, we just found a safe.
Oh my god.
Look at this little picture on here. People chilling by a lake. The Colorado Fuel and Iron Company, dude. Sunrise, Wyoming.
It is currently still locked.
I wonder what's behind here. Okay, we're looking at this and the code's on here, so we're gonna try and crack this safe.
34. I don't know if he's went past it.
40. On that knob, it says 1880. The September 2nd, 1873.
Okay, so here's like all this paperwork for like the mining, I think, and then they kept all their money in there. We couldn't get the safe open.
Bowling today is a national sport. Thousands of leagues have sprung up for friendly but very earnest competition. But this great game isn't only for men. Women and children by the millions are ardent fans.
So we just finished exploring the YMCA, now we're going to check out the rest of the town. I'm probably just going to put in some shots of stuff, not explore like vlog style too much. There's a lot, this is a whole trip, so we'll just put in shots that look nice and show you the rest of the town.
I guess I never really learned to appreciate.
After waking to a perfect sunrise, we spent nearly the whole day exploring the town of Sunrise. We started our journey back home, but not without making a few stops along the way.
it's morning. I'm alive, but that's the last thing on my mind. You believe it's morning.